Well, good afternoon, and thank you for joining me again. I am Timo Tejano, your host. Thank you so much for dropping in. Well, this afternoon, we are going to be enjoying a group, essentially a one-man band, but we'll call it a group out of Canada called City in Color. The artist in totality and solo is Dallas Michael John Albert Green, who was originally with a group called Alexis on Fire, but then started doing kind of solo projects under the name City in Color. This song is my personal favorite of theirs. It's called Lover Come Back to Me. And as we always say, escuchamos y disfrutamos. Let's listen and enjoy what Mr. Dallas Green is singing for us today, all the way from Canada, no less. Lover Come Back to Me. Notice the instrumentation. I believe this is mostly him playing the instruments on the studio version. He is an accomplished pianist and guitar player for sure. He started playing piano at the age of 8 and writing his own songs by the time he was like 14. So don't know what they're putting in the water up there in Canada, but probably lead. Anyways, a lot of great artists coming out of Canada. Really excellent songwriters. I know they have the reputation that Canada music sucks, but it really doesn't. That's just haters. Haters are gonna hate. You can quote me on that. I made that up. I mean, can we get over that voice? That is so beautiful. What great artistry, right? What great artistry. And it's supposed to be a sad song, but it sounds kind of uplifting in this weird way. You know, it's the tempo of the song and the overall all chord and melodic structure. It just isn't, you know, it's anyways, enjoy.
Come.
Como decimos, escuchamos, disfrutamos, let's listen and enjoy. Oh my God. Enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. Great song, right? I mean, Viva Canada. That's not what they say anyways. Thank you so much for joining me. I genuinely hope you enjoyed this as much as I do. Doubt it. But anyways, like and subscribe and drop me a comment. Let me know where you're listening from and your thoughts on my channel. I greatly appreciate it. And you have a wonderful day. And guess what? I'll see you back here again really soon.